Myers. It is 3/18/2017. This is really weird over here. I'm at Old Faithful. Now check this out. Pay close attention. You see Old Faithful in the background venting. And it's so damn dark. But you have venting right here in the forefront of the screen. All across there. What the hell is going on here? And that isn't the white venting smoke that's coming out of Old Faithful there. This is black. Now granted, I'm just looking at my time. It's at 3:31 a.m. So it's 2:31 a.m. their time. There's the stars in the sky. Alright. But something ain't right here with this picture. For sure. That is in the forefront, close to the camera. Black smoke. There's the snow on the sidewalk, or what I call the boardwalk, behind it. So, that's kind of fucked up. Had another venting opened up here, as the asphalt that they made the driveway, whatever, parking lot, whatever, is it cooking? For damn sure black smoke. What if they knew something was coming and that's why they closed the visitor center thing, whatever it says down here. Old Faithful Visitor Education Center is closed. We'll reopen April 21st, 2017. Something been right with this. I'll check back in the morning. What's that back here in the background? Is that lights or snow? It appears to be a light. This one right here, right there.